Hi, I'm Linda with Pro-Ecuador.com in lovely Cotacachi, Ecuador. I'm going to be making frittata, Ecuadorian style, using local ingredients and herbs, and coconut oil instead of the olive oil that's usually called for. Gary and I love this Nutiva coconut oil. It's 100% organic extra virgin, so I'll be putting about tablespoon in this 10-inch skillet. It's the only oil I know of. It's just delicious, eaten right off the hand or spoon, because it's an antioxidant, anti-parasitic. It's just an incredible oil, and it's wonderful for cooking. So once I get the skillet heated, I'm going to add about 3/4 cup of fresh vegetables. I'm using green onions, broccoli, fresh kale, kale, and red and green peppers. While the vegetables are sauteing, I'll just show you the local varieties we have. Broccoli, here are green and red peppers. These are some local organic tomatoes. They're incredibly sweet. In fact, I call them sugar tomatoes. They're so delicious. This is our locally grown Swiss chard, which is readily available in the market. All of these are. Fresh cilantro. These are local cheeses that we buy in a supermarket. This is a grated Parmesan, and this is just a local cheese made by a Dutch company, a semi-hard Gouda. Okay, and now that we've softened the vegetables sufficiently, I'm going to add about 1/4 cup of tomatoes. Sweet pepper and tomatoes, and just let those cook for about a minute. Now we've got 4 fresh free-range eggs that you can buy here in Ecuador. You have to hunt for them a bit because there are a lot of industrial-type chicken farms, but you can find free-range eggs. These cost about 12 cents a piece. So we just want to stir those up really, whisk them. And I'm going to add a little bit of Ecuadorian-style hot sauce or chili sauce. Recipe calls for 1/4 teaspoon. Just use that to taste. This is pretty strong, so I'm just going to use it a little bit. And I'm going to stir that up in the eggs. I'm going to put a combination of fresh chopped cilantro and oregano. Sprinkle that over the vegetables. On the eggs. Season with a little freshly grated pepper. You can also season the sauteed vegetables with salt and pepper if you'd like. Doesn't matter. I use some local sea salt. It's quite large. We grind it down in this old grinder. Just add a little salt. This is a combination of my Gouda and Parmesan cheese. Cover that evenly. And that's it. We will cover this securely with a lid and leave it to cook medium heat for 5 to 8 minutes. Okay, voila! Here's a perfect frittata.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Okay, and here we are, a yummy, simple breakfast repast for me and Gary. We've got the frittata with vegetables, some local bread, cheese bread, with our local butter and strawberry jam. We're adding ginger tea and some fresh guanaba and banana juice. My Ecuadorian version of a frittata is taken from this book, Morning Food.
Breakfast, brunches, and more for savoring the best part of the day. It's by Margaret S. Fox and John B. Baer. And the recipe I adapted is Joanna's Frittata on page 90. So give it a try. I have my adapted recipe on my blog. It's entitled, You Say Frittata and I Say Frittata. If you'd like to order the book, just go to pro-ecuador.com to our affiliate page and you can order it there. Morning Food.